Let's buy the Constitution so it doesn't go to some rich asshole. $20 million, you know those founding fathers feared democracy. At Southeby's, what we can do with these brand new jewels. Then let's take this wild energy and build the world we want to see for everybody.